Welcome to the Phone O'Clock News, brought to you in association with Three. Samsung revealed it had a couple more tricks up its sleeve at a recent conference, announcing a redesign to the Galaxy Tab 10.1 before it's even hit the shelves. The thickness has been reduced from 10.9mm to 8.6, and the weight has been slightly decreased as well. The Galaxy Tab 8.9 was also made official, sporting that 8.9-inch screen. Both will be running Android 3.0 and Samsung's custom TouchWiz user interface. Microsoft has launched its first major update to the Windows Phone 7 handsets, dubbed Nodo. It brings with it the ability to cut and paste, but disappointingly for many, still doesn't allow for multitasking. The speed of starting and resuming apps has been improved, and the limit removed on how many Wi-Fi profiles you can save to your phone. Rollout will be dependent on individual operators, so it may be a while before it appears on a handset near you. RIM has opened up the beta trial for BlackBerry Protect, which means anyone can use the new security application. It's a free service that will wirelessly back up your data and allow you to remotely wipe the device, locate it via a map or a loud ringer, and load all the information onto a new handset should it be lost forever. BlackBerry users can start being more careless from today. And finally, there's only one phone to be seen with come April 29th. Alcatel has released a royal wedding-themed phone, which comes complete with patriotic Union Jack casing and the wedding march set as the ringtone. It also has the couple's initials and the date lovingly etched on the back. The handset will set you back just £15 from Carphone Warehouse, which is surely cheap for such an iconic piece of telecommunications memorabilia. That's it for this week, but join us next week as we bring you more of the best phone news. Until then, good night.